Wash comes to our school to validate our diplomas, so our diplomas are validated. I want this to happen because I love the school that I go to. I've been here for 4 years. I love the sports that I play, the friends that I make, and all the classes I've been in. I want my diploma to matter.
Critical thinker is someone who plans ahead and thinks about their future.
When I think about critical thinking as a language arts teacher, I think about helping students understand a piece of text, not just for the content and what the author is saying, but also what an author is doing.
A critical thinker is someone who's able to evaluate a certain situation and look at it through different perspectives. And I've learned this skill from Rancho, and I use it in soccer because I am able to analyze different situations.
Critical thinking is important for students because it helps them solve real world problems and prepares them for college and career.
I consider myself someone who communicates well with others in the classroom, whether it's communicating in group activities or with the teachers, or whether I take it onto the soccer field.
It's important to be an effective communicator because I believe that communicating your ideas to the world or even just to your peers can really get your ideas across.
I consider myself an effective communicator since when I want to communicate and get something through, I set a goal for myself and drive and strive for it.
An effective communicator is someone who looks at different ideas, beliefs, and different perspectives and doesn't really focus on one thing and looks at every aspect of the world.
So learning here at RBV is different because so many opportunities are available for students, not just to take in that knowledge, but actually tie what they're learning here in our different classrooms to the world in front of them.
I think that making connections is one of the most important of the SLOWs because to make connections, students have to utilize the other three. They have to apply their knowledge, they have to use critical thinking, and they have to communicate. And our students at Rancho have so many awesome programs to choose from to help them make connections. So whether it's through sports, whether it's through IB, the arts, CTE, we have so many opportunities for students to make connections, and they do. They make it relevant to their own lives, and that's why I've loved being here for 20 years.
This is my fourth year at Rancho Buena Vista, and one of the goals we have here is having a great, positive culture for our students, our staff, to promote not only their learning, but also the connectivity of kids being able to work together, perform together, participate together in many activities so that they really feel a part of the ranch, and that they respect, follow our code of conduct about being responsible, having integrity, and being able to communicate with each other, with the staff. And that's important to us because that's going to help all students feel a part of the school.
It's important to make connections with students and staff here. I made a lot of connections with close friends, and there's a lot of great connections with teachers. Their doors are always open.
So for me, what makes Rancho Buena Vista a special place and a place that I've chosen to work in and that I'm proud to work is the connections. And those connections go a lot of different ways. So there's student to staff connection, but that connection goes back the other way, staff to student. And it's also student to student because I think our peers are very supportive of one another and they're building communities within the school, within Rancho Buena Vista.
This school has allowed me to figure out who I am and who I want to be, and it's all thanks to like who surrounds me and like my classes and on my cross country team, and even like classes where I challenged myself and didn't realize I could actually like succeed in, but I was able to succeed with the help of my peers and my teachers.
Probably my favorite thing about Rancho is of course the students, but what I also love is the staff. I came as a new teacher, my first year ever teaching here at Rancho last year, and I have the most supportive department, and we love to work together, collaborate, and all the teachers here are really involved.
You come here, it's family. You're going to find people that care about you. You're going to be able to talk. You're going to be able to get involved in something. You're going to feel that sense of purpose.
I'm happy to be a Longhorn because of my graduating class. I've known some of these people for my entire life, and I could definitely say they're part of my family.
We have a great staff here. We have great programs. And I think we have a great school. I thoroughly enjoy being principal at Rancho Buena Vista. I'm proud of all the students, the programs, the staff at the school, and I think they represent themselves very well to the community, to businesses, to colleges, and our hope and continued hope is that all of the students will benefit from their time here at Rancho Buena Vista High School.